One person has died as a result of a head-on collision between a car and pickup just north of the Fargo airport this morning. Here's the emergency call as it came in at 6:48 a.m.
Central 600, West Fargo Fire, start heading to the area, 40th Avenue Northwest, 26th Street Northwest, County Road 20 on the bend just north of the airport for a head-on collision, pickup versus a passenger car, 40th Avenue Northwest, 26th Street Northwest, in the area there on the bend just north of the airport on County Road 20.
I'm Neil Carlson reporting for iNews.tv.